I have to tell a story about what happened to me and my family, especially just my daughter Addison, Saturday night at the Taylor Swift Eras Tour stop here in Pittsburgh at Acrisure Stadium. Let me take you back real quick, though. Me and Bob have a really cool job, and we never take it for granted. It affords us really cool things. When Taylor came years back for the 1989 tour at Heinz Field then, our kids, we got to meet Taylor, spend a little time with her. They got a bunch of cool stuff, like signed pictures and all these little different, like a pair of 1989 sunglasses and Taylor guitar picks, all this stuff. It was really cool. She's legit as nice as you think she is.
Right.
Me and Bob always say, other than, you know, people that we're sort of close with, like a Wiz Khalifa or a Mac Miller, Taylor Swift and Selena Gomez, top two nicest celebrities that me and Bob have ever met. Taylor might be number one just because she's really that nice in person.
I'd put Ed up on that level, too.
Ed Sheeran, too. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I think those are our holy trinity of famous people who are really nice in person. So, Addison was a Taylor fan back then, my daughter, right? But she wasn't like a huge Swiftie or anything. She was like 8 years old. So she knew the popular songs and stuff like that. So, but, you know, she always kept on her Taylor stuff. And next year for Christmas, we got her this nice framed thing with her picture with Taylor and everything. Mm-hmm. And as she started growing up, you know, she was getting more into her music. She wanted a guitar to try to learn how to play guitar. So, she was like 8 years old. We got her this little princess guitar, and she was using the Taylor Swift guitar picks and this little princess guitar she had. Addison was never, like, in love with playing the guitar. But she had her Taylor Swift guitar picks in the princess guitar when she was like, oh, man. She was like 8 years old.
Right.
I got rid of her princess guitar, and I didn't know the picks were in it. And as she's grown up and seen Taylor at the Reputation Tour, and she's always sort of had this thing where she's like, Dad, I can't believe you threw away my Taylor Swift guitar picks that we got from her. And, you know, like Taylor's mom gave her one, and she's like, I can't believe you threw those away. And it's sort of been like this running thing of just like, yeah, whenever we have to throw something, hey, do you need this anymore? You want to throw it away?
Let me
check if there's Taylor Swift guitar picks. I felt bad. And I think I'm a pretty good dad, but it was always something that I was just like, man, I got to hold on to, you know.
I blew it.
I like to throw things away when people aren't around because I know they're not going to notice.
This time,
though, I screwed up because I didn't know the Taylor Swift guitar picks were in there. So, let's fast forward to Saturday night. It's night two of the Eras Tour. I took, you know, my wife, my daughter to night one. It was an incredible time. Night two. Again, we have a really lucky job here. We're allowed to do cool things. Me and Bob and Tall Kathy are in a suite watching the Taylor show. It's awesome.
Unreal experience, by
There's
the way.
A guy named Frank Bell. Yeah. He works on Taylor's team on sort of the radio side. He's the one who gave us the stuff at the 1989 tour. He's the one who sort of coordinates a lot of stuff.
He's a dude that's been so nice to us over the years.
So nice, this guy. I'm talking to him, just, you know, I'm pointing down to where my family is and everything. And he pulls out of his pocket one Taylor Swift guitar pick. And he goes, oh, here, give this to your daughter. It's the last one I have for the night. And I look at the dude and I almost start crying right in his face. And I'm like, I can't tell you how much this means. Oh, no, don't worry about it. And I'm like, no, you don't understand.
I have a story.
Let me tell you this story. I threw away her guitar picks, and she's always held it, not like over my head, but it's something that I knew upset her. And so I told him the story. I'm like, you don't understand what this is going to mean to her. It's just a little guitar pick. I'm sure you hand out thousands of these, you know, every tour stop. It's not a big deal,
right.
But this guitar pick, man, I told him, just like, you don't know what this means to me. So after the show, I give Addison this speech. I'm like, I know I'm a good dad. There's always been something that has been just, and then I just gave her the guitar pick. We were in the car. She, in the parking lot, she got out of the car, ran around to this. She ran around to the side of the car. It just gave me like the biggest, most emotional hug ever that I got her finally one of the Taylor Swift guitar picks back. And Yeah. Yeah.
Special, right. Man.
I got to just leave it at that right now.